Hello, my name is Sandra Harrington. I am owner and coach of Team 360 Muscle, and today I have my team athlete physique pro, Keisha Kanan, with me. She's going to be our model today to show you the OCB mandatory poses. So we're going to start off with quarter turns, which they always start off with in prejudging. So first she's going to show you the front mandatory. Okay, what you see is her shoulders are up, her lats are flared, gives her this tiny waistline. Her legs, they're closer together here, okay, so they're not far out, kind of like the bodybuilder stance. Her heels are together. She's showing you her hip flexors, her quads of development, and obviously she's just bringing a beautiful, nice symmetrical package. Okay, quarter turn to the right. Okay, nice pretty transition. You saw nice and fluid, okay? Here she's showing you, she's looking to the side, okay? She's showing you her back shoulder, all right? Her arm is just cradling her body. You don't want the extended tree look where your arms are, your elbows are far up and it looks very awkward. This side, you're just basically moving your shoulder out of the way, but you're keeping it nice and high and tight. Again, cradling your body, nice natural hands. She's tightening her glutes. All right, so her body is just very, very tight, showing nice lats here, tiny waist. All right, quarter turn to the right. This is your back pose. All right, similar to the front pose, but you are doing probably a little bit of difference in the back just to get your glute tie-ins to show. She's showing you her beautiful shoulders, her lats spread, tiny waist. She's pushing her hips out slightly, okay, which is going to show her glute tie-ins and her hamstrings, her adductors here. Her calves look beautiful. Her heels are together at the bottom, okay? And you notice that her arms aren't up like this. They are just hanging down naturally, you know, relaxed from probably the elbows down to her hand. Or if she's not relaxed, she's making them very pretty, okay? No strange hands going on here. Okay, so beautiful package. She also moved her hair off her back so that the judges could see her back development. Quarter turn to the right. And I'm going to explain to you that holding these poses, as many of you know, is an endurance feat. So she's going to get tired at times. She may have to release her pose while I talk to you guys. Here, same thing on this side, demonstrating that back shoulder, cradling her body with her arms here, moving this shoulder out of the way. Some athletes like to bring their arms here. This is fine. I prefer athletes to move their hand past their glute so that the judges can see glute development a little bit better. But everything is tight. Everything's beautiful. She's looking that way, quarter turn to the right. All right, good. I'm gonna let her relax just for a second. I'm gonna talk to you about what we're gonna show next. Next, we're gonna show things like front double bicep, the rear double bicep. We're gonna show you chest, triceps, abdominal side serratus, and the calf pose, if it is called. With OCB, they call every side. So that's why we're gonna demonstrate every side for you today, okay? Let's give you front relaxed pose. Good. Front double bicep. There's several different ways you can do this pose. It all depends on what looks best for your body, okay? So this is where you have one leg extended, okay? She's got everything tight, hip flexors are showing, the abdominal. She's in her improvement season, she looked fantastic, okay? But normally you would have, you know, your six pack showing, your abdominals, your obliques are just popping out. All right, beautiful arms. She's keeping her arms level, if not slightly higher with her elbows, and her arms brought in. You notice her hands are open. This is not bodybuilding, this is women's physique. So hands are open, all right? Lats are out, beautiful, tiny waist. All right, show them the variation with your leg coming out slightly in front. All right, so this one's a little bit more crossed. If this looks better for your body, gives your body better symmetry, you can do your legs like this and show them the other, one other variation is gonna be the side twisted variation for physique, where her legs are going to the side, she's twisting, gives her a very tiny waist, and then everything else up top is the same, smiling, looking beautiful. All right, relax. She goes right back into her front relaxed pose. Quarter turn to the right. Okay, everything you gotta think about is always transitions as well as poses, okay? So make them very, very pretty and fluid. All right, she goes back into that traditional side relaxed pose. All right, so I'm gonna call your side chest. Notice her hands are open, All right, here she's extending her leg because this is what looks best on her to show off all her development with her glutes and her legs. She's showing off shoulders, arms, all these things, but the focus is the chest, obviously. But obviously we want everything to pop properly, okay? The other option is to bend the leg and be more here and sit down on this leg again. Now you can do the little rotation so that the judges on either side of the table can see her chest development. Okay, relax. She goes right back into her side relaxed pose. All right, and we're gonna do your side tricep. Okay, good. On this pose, you can do what she did. All right, again, leg extended or leg here, either one. Here she did kind of the roll back and pull through, which is fine. Some women opt to do the one arm roll. And that roll is so that the judges, again, can see different angles of your tricep. Okay, show them the one arm if you know how to do that. Very just simple, just sitting down into it and rotating back and forth. Just depends on what you prefer, what looks better for your body. Okay, relax. She's gonna quarter turn to the right. Now we're gonna hit, she's gonna do her relaxed back pose first. Then she's gonna hit back double bicep. Here you're gonna extend one leg, okay? Your foot needs to be just slightly behind the lead foot. Okay, she's flexing everything here, okay? Whether you turn your knee out or turn it in, it all depends on what looks best for your body. Make sure that your lats are wide, your shoulders are up, your elbows are at least level, if not slightly higher, and your arms are inward. This is the way I prefer that my girls do their posing. Hands are open, hips are pushed out. Beautiful. Relax. All right, forward turn to the right. And you always wait for your judge to call out the poses. You just have to listen. All right, here we're gonna do it again. We're gonna do side chest. She's gonna show you. I don't need to explain this too much. Obviously, the leg can be different if you want. Hands open, showing the chest, showing the arms, showing the shoulders. They're looking at everything. Everything. Relax. All right, side tricep. Here's her preferred side tricep. Beautiful, beautiful lines here. Everything's beautiful. She's smiling. She's not looking like it hurts, but it does. Okay, relax. All right, and quarter turn to the right. Okay, back. Now, obviously, they may go through rounds of posing. I'm going to go ahead and call out the front or the abdominal pose. She extends one leg, she's got it all tight, and she can rotate her leg during this time she wants. She can rotate her and twist her abs if she wants, if that's going to help show it. Okay, so that is the abdominal pose. Good, relax. All right, and give me a side serratus. You can pick a side. Not necessarily always called, sometimes called. You just turn to the side. I say sit down on that leg, and you're crunching down into to show your side serratus, your obliques. Okay, beautiful pose. Relax. And we're gonna try to return to the back. And if this is called, this is your calf pose, I'm gonna have her go up on her calves, all right? And also you wanna spread your lats to show good symmetry, good balance, and what she's really doing is showing her calves. Okay, and relax. And turn back to the front. And have I forgotten anything? I think we've got it all. That is your SAB mandatory poses. I want to thank Keisha for being my excellent model. And if you have any questions, be sure to contact your OCB people. You can email them and they'll be very responsive in getting back to you. Thank you.